make sure you use this marker. It has ink in it instead of the one with paint. And you just want to go slow and soft with your application, just barely grazing the surface. You should get great coverage, and honestly, it's super fun.